you actually care about that race car? A pity you didn't warn him in time.
You're being ridiculous.